School rules are quite clear on this subject. Quite clear. No alcohol on school grounds. You're drunk. I can smell it on your breath. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm not drunk.
Drunk? In charge of children. What kind of monster drinks in front of children?
A parent?
A disgraceful one, yes. You've got a problem, haven't you?
I'm just under a lot of pressure.
Well, I'm a kind and supportive colleague, Galloway. And as such, I think it is my duty to get you sacked.
Do whatever you want, Hattrick. You always do.
The head will find out about this.
You okay, sir?
Jimmy. No, I'm not okay. I'm half drunk and I'm about to get fired. Fantastic. Oh, I'm a washed up old drunk and I'm only 34. English, you see, is a difficult subject to teach. I've tried any number of things to dull the pain. Yoga, meditation, needlepoint, looking at dubious sites on the internet, but nothing dulls the pain like scotch.
Come on, sir, put that away.
Are you mad? This is manna from the gods!
Give me that! Let's get rid of this before you get busted.
That's very kind of you, Jimmy. Miss Phillips is the only teacher to know about my vice. Take it to her. She will know what to do.
For being here. Stop in the name of Bulworth Academy.
Phew. friends? Wait quietly.
I see you're dressed for failure, as usual.
Last time I drank
coffee. Out of my way!
Just kidding.
I better go study.
Goodbye!
Goodbye, then!
I hope Dr. Crabblesnitch doesn't forget about me.
Bite me, Dillweed!
Please!
Here they are. I think that's all of them.
Thanks, Jimmy.
You're welcome, Miss.
Please, take this.
Jimmy Hopkins delivers.